and in relation to continuity, in October, my term as president will come to an end. And on this good occasion, allow me to introduce the president-elect of Indonesia, Mr. Prabowo Subianto. Who is currently serving as the Minister of Defense, who will continue Indonesia's commitment to contribute toward world water management. Terima kasih, Pak Prabowo.